knew that whoever let the sadness overtake him would sink into the swamp.
Dark as the hour may appear, in reality, we exist in a dimension of greater opportunity, greater freedom, greater possibility than has ever been. The challenge is to know this and to act on it, and to slough off all the leeches and backhandlers and weasels and crypto-fascists who want to deny that and turn man into a machine for their own purposes. Alchemy has always perceived it and has delineated stages in the transformational process. From the Negredo to the Albedo, there were a series of these stages. The Negredo is the precondition for transformation. And what is it? It's shit. It's detritus. It's flotsam. It's debris. It's being HIV positive. It's being deep into your fourth marriage and sinking fast. It's bankruptcy. It's serum hepatitis. It's the inevitable dark night of the soul that comes upon us. And these dark nights of the soul come upon all of us. Nobody gets through this world without a little dung raining down on them. So what do we do with that? Well, the answer is, we welcome it. This is what the alchemists awaited. The Negredo, the primal materia, the dark matter, the chaos that is the precondition then for redemption. And God knows we've got lots of chaos right now. And we have war, famine, revolution, millions of homeless people on the move, the nation state is dissolving. The various secret societies, mafias, and cabals that have always tried to tie us into chains, they're all working overtime. We are in the Negredo condition. Hallelujah.